Young man, I was summoned here today by the Great Spirit. At this place, at this time, to let you know and to remind you that my people lived here in America many, many years ago. Before the European came and took over the land, I am from the tribe of Cherokee, a Native American. Young people, the song, Colors of the Wind, holds a message for you today. My people, we love this place called America. The Great Spirit surrounded us, and we were as one with Mother Earth. We were satisfied with the riches the earth gave to us. Yes, we hunted for food, but food only, not for game or trophies. We built small teepees. That was all we needed. Just enough to keep us sheltered from the rain and the cold. Young people, material things do not make you complete or make you happy. The great, great spirit alone, which is God, can make you feel at peace with yourself and the whole universe. And your actions do say a lot about you, whether it's good or bad. You are a representative from your country. Yes, we all look different. We have cultures that are different, but we are alike in so many ways. God made us different for a reason, so that we can learn from each other, and we all are colors of the wind. We're all colors of God's wind. Okay? We need to embrace our differences and live together in peace. You see, young people, God sent his only son, born in a manger low, so that we may have everlasting life if we just accept him. So this Christmas, young people, on this Christmas break, let us show true brotherly love toward one another and accept each other and accept the Christ child as our Lord and Savior. Now I know we're different, and I know we look at difference sometimes as not being up to standard to us, but I'm quite sure you see something in America that you like to do as verse from a right, something that is Africa. So we just want to show brotherly love toward one another at this time. Is there anything you'd like to say to him about his country and learn from his country? Okay, all right. So we just need everybody to high-five each other, and we all need to get along with this Christmas spirit. You see, young people, you can own the earth, but still all you own is earth. Until you can paint with all the colors of